the tricks. Enough with the tricks. Now this time I have eaten a rope. Now is it okay that I'm gonna turn this rope into a real snake? Is it okay? Are you sure? Now, where do you want me to throw the snake? At the front or at the back? At the back. So, if I were you, please, kiddos, please don't move. Save your places and watch out for your feet. Okay? One more thing before
I forget.
So, I'm gonna turn this rope into a real king cobra. Okay? So, if I were you, don't move that. Okay? So, before I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna check first if this snake will follow my command. Alright guys, that was just only a bluff, right? Can't be. Alright, so please, don't be afraid anymore, alright? No more snake this time, alright? So kiddos, I'm gonna ask you, what do you call this one? Magic stick, what else? A magic wand, you're right, darling. What is it called, magic wand? What? It's magic, what else?